Jared, number 7 says, what does it take to increase your creativity?
I think it's just taking time just to sit back and actually just do it. Sometimes we get so rushing and just so focused on getting the exact things done instead of just sitting back and just kind of letting it go and letting things happen.
Very good. Thank you, Jared.